organic sweet corn. It's just a small little patch, but I try to have the kids do the planting close to the barn, and you know, because the big one's a lot of work, but they're responsible for tilling it, planting it, hearing the stories about it. So, you know, they got to be doing the work too. And that's that.